got enemies.
Let's be careful here.
Lightwave blade!
That really was that simple.
A problem.
Give us a little fun, huh?
Palm of
destruction. All right, let's get going.
That is how you do it. guys are obstinate. Everything would have gone perfectly fine if you hadn't come along.
What?
Damn you all! Prepare to die where you stand.
Oh, what a pain!
These guys serious?
Palm of
destruction!
And yes! That is how you do it. Damn you! Why'd you have to go after my dad?
Lord Lias was one of the heroes of the demonic wars. Any demon would have a bone to pick with him for that reason alone. Regardless, we'd better return to the castle. I'm worried about Lord Lias. I'll take this monster's head and return to the castle.
Hold it. I'm going with you.
Whatever.
He'll need bed rest for a while, but there's no danger to his life.
Good to hear that. Thank you. You're relieved from duty. I'll take over from here.
Yes, Captain.
Well, you heard him.
Guess I'll be heading back then.
What? Without even seeing your father?
How am I supposed to face him now, after all that's happened?
Look, whatever's going on in your mind, it doesn't matter. Lord Lias was constantly waiting for your return. He still is today!
That's why I can't bear to see him. I'm not ready to face him just yet.
What?
Everything you said about me when we met in the city was true. When I heard that my dad recommended me for Night Captain, well, I was scared out of my mind. My companions ridiculed me. My father got a black mark on his record. But most of all, I just lost all ability to believe in myself. I knew I wouldn't have any place left to turn if this kept going on.
So that's why you left Astral?
Yeah, I wanted to be stronger. That's all there was to it. You better not tell anyone about this. I couldn't say it to any of the other guys.
Growing up unsure of yourself, that makes you the same as any other knight or mercenary. The only difference is what you believe in.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Nothing. Never mind.
A knight must dedicate himself to his master.
And a swordsman must dedicate himself to his blade. Think you can believe in that now?
Guess we'll see.
Do you have any thoughts about returning? If it'll help, I apologize for what I said before. Not that it'll be enough, will it?
Didn't bother me or nothing.
So,
but I don't want to go back just yet.
Why not?
There's this guy who's just utterly amazing with a sword. He isn't as experienced as I am, but I can tell he's really something. Like, I want to go travel with him for a little while.
I'm not stopping you. You didn't even say anything to me before taking off last time. If there's ever anything I can help you with, come back and see me.
Sure, if I ever feel like it.
Goodbye. Damn it! How dim-witted can you get? He's always been so damn self-centered. Always!
Well, ready to go?
Yep.
But what about her, C.S.?
Huh?
You know, her.
It doesn't matter. What's up?
I bring you a gift from the king himself.
What is it?
A token of appreciation for defeating the monster last night. I also bring a message from Lady Fia.
What is it?
If you're searching for someone, you should try visiting the Purgatorium.
Purgatorium?
It's a ruin of the old race, home to a hidden artifact called the Eye of Truth, or so I am told.
The Eye of Truth, huh? That sounds familiar. It's some kind of crystal ball that lets you see any person or thing you want, right?
Yes, sir. That's what they say.
Well, I don't mind following Fia's advice, but I wouldn't mind going from town to town on our way to Silverland either. I'll leave the choice up to you guys. I'm fine either way.
I'm leery of relying on an old tale like that. What do you think, Roddick?
If we had that Eye of Truth, maybe we could use it to find out where Millie and the Captain are. I say we give it a shot.
Legend has it the Eye of Truth is behind a hidden entrance separate from the main one.
Well, it's still better than nothing. Let's go.
I see. Pardon me.
So where is the Purgatorium?
Well, that's due north of here. If we leave Tatroy and follow the mountains to our right, we'll find a cave that takes us right there. She tell you where the hidden door was?
I'm sorry, sir. I don't know the exact location. There is a rumor, however, that it lies deeper inside, removed from the temple itself. Perhaps you could search for an entrance behind the main door.
Thank you very much. We'll check it out right away.
Thanks for your advice. Say hello to Fia for us.
Yes, ma'am. Please be careful, all of you. And good luck in your travels.